5 ways to become fat, don't make these mistakes. The keto diet is a successful diet but many people complain that they cannot get into ketosis or if they are in ketosis are quickly following out of it. The failure is probably due to the mistakes listed below. 1. Thinking keto is a low-carb diet. The keto diet is similar to a low-carb diet, but it is far from it as it is a combination of high-fat, moderate protein, and low-carbohydrates. The amount of protein shouldn't exceed a moderate level as your level will cause the protein to raise your blood sugar levels, which also increases your insulin levels, which causes you to store fat. 20% of your calories come from protein and 80% from fat. And you are golden. 2. Eating hidden carbs. Around 5-10% of your calories need to come from carbs and with the world we live in, it is quite hard to stay away from every single type of carb. Most people eat low-fat products like low-fat dressing or low-fat margarine, but they are loaded with carbohydrates. Even products like liquid eggs contain a high amount of carbs, but people buy them, as it saves time. Start by taking 2 minutes to cook 2 eggs in a pan, and you would have your daily carb count. 3. Dairy. Products like ice cream and milk are a big no and should be avoided, while full-fat dairy products like cheese and butter are perfect for the keto diet. However, they have a high density of carbs and overeating these full-fat dairy products will quickly take you out of ketosis. Butter, on the other hand, contains mostly fat and hardly any carbs, so you will be fine. You can eat cheese, but overeating will cause your insulin levels and the whole process of becoming keto adapted will start again. 4. Eat as much keto as possible. With any diet, you need to exercise portion control. If you overeat of something, even if the Keto Food Society approves it, you will lower your ketone levels and even come out of ketosis. You don't have to track everything you eat or count every single calorie that for your entire phase of the diet. As you begin the first few days of the diet, it's recommended that you keep track of what you eat and use that as a basis to continue your diet. The keto diet is supposed to make your life simple, so if you are overeating, think about either lowering the number of meals you eat or lowering the portions per meal. 5. Not getting enough fat. A lot of people think by reducing fat and limiting protein that you will burn fat even quicker, but the whole idea is that the fat you eat serves your body with much needed energy. Most people burn out for this very reason because they forget that 80% of your calories need to come from fat. Most people will make these mistakes, but as you have a heads up, you are warier and unlikely to make them while enjoying the many benefits that come with the keto diet. If you're serious about keto diet, make sure to check out this site right here. This site is helping thousands of people lose weight fast, and you can check it out instantly by clicking the link in my video description below.